Good evening. My name is Eincrou, and welcome back to ASMR with me, Eincrou. This is going to be, I believe, the 11th or 12th edition of this softly spoken I just had to mute there real quick because the alarm was going off from people going in and out of the door. This is going to be, I think, the 11th or 12th, I can't remember precisely, edition of this softly spoken Let's Play. And it turns out that this game is a lot longer than I thought it would be. I have, I think, at least 4 or 5 whole separate areas left to go. And I'm not even done exploring the Flashpoint Island yet. One of the issues I have with the game is it's getting a little bit monotonous. The areas are all extremely similar, especially underground. Every cave looks like any other cave. And I really hope that the game is going to start showing me some new things. Because right now, walking and walking and walking and finding the same water bottles and same cans and same mechanisms in need of a key. It'd be nice to see something new from the game very soon. Let's find out if we get something like that in this part. Textures pop in. I need me a new Titan X. NVIDIA Titan X just came out. I think yesterday or the day before. 12 gigabytes of GDDR 5X memory. Absolutely insane power available in that GPU. Sadly, that is not going to happen though. Looks like we may be at low tide. All of this is exposed, and I don't think it was before. Oh, rain now. Looks like I'm getting wet regardless. campsite over this way. Looks like I see a glow stick. In terms of... So episode, I think, 7.
Operator, wet.
Just went live today. About 10-15 minutes ago. Surely there's something around here. So episode 7 just went live. I think this is episode 12. Because I remember I was 5 days ahead. I've been maintaining 5 days ahead in the recordings versus what's going up onto the channel. Really thoroughly checking this place out, and there's nothing. You need to drink very soon. Yep, we have a glow stick. I can't be carrying around glow sticks, because even though they're very small, been a while since I've seen any of those ration packs. Even though they are very small, they still take up a full inventory slot. Is that really all that's here?
Operator, cold and wet. Temperature dropping.
I'm wet, but I'm certainly not cold. Doing fine. Moment of light, too. I want to make sure I look at this area. Yep, save shrine. Water as well, and food.
Operator, wet.
Amazing how this food never seems to spoil, whether it's underground in the dank caves. Just sitting out in the sun and the heat and the night and the cold. This tablature, yep. It's actually getting pretty hot now. Right next to this thing here is very hot. I could come back here in the nights. It should be warm enough during the night for me to be comfortable. Alright, I'm ready to go up towards the building. Tower part over there. I'll get that soon enough. Soon enough. Bear traps. What is this? Forward vector complete. Explore. Investigate the top of the tower. Ah, it's shaking. I can't read when it's shaking. Those chosen to climb the tower will grasp the bright force of the sky. Await the bright force. The Sky Ones blessed us with this divine steel, so heat and cold may reach those below. So I don't know if I should go now, because it looks like I've found the cable once again. I want to explore. It might take me to a new place, or it might not. I will come back. I have resolved to come back. Whoa. What was that? I can't see what it said. Hurt? Did it say hail or did it say hurt? I couldn't read it because there's a crack in the visor. There's a hand. I've seen a foot, now I see a hand. Let's go there. Oh, we've got something here. May as well explore. Ooh. Eggs. And a mechanism. A game where you find mechanisms in the strangest places. And I do not have any hint or clue as to what that activated. That's fine. Figure it out eventually. It's a cool screenshot moment. Ah, look at this.
Operator, wet.
Yeah, good thing, because it's getting very hot. I can open that up. Nice. So the mechanism may have activated this pillar coming up. I'd have to look back on the recording to see if that pillar was not there before. I didn't notice it the first time. Nothing. Useless health pack that doesn't even have a piece of food. Key. How many keys did I need? I think I needed 4. Ah, here's the second sealed faith. Jula's record, 25th year after Exodus. The rebels rage outside to get in. The key is ours, though I worry for Kerr, for his faith. He holds the key beneath the head. Surely he won't open the door for the rebels. We will prevail against them, the savages. Have I been to a place with a head? I probably have. Last stand. There's the key. There's a chosen one. And the heretics, I believe. They're trying to get in. Yeah, the rebels They wanted access to the key. It's too hot to have the torch out. Getting late in the day. Don't have much more time to be out here. Problem I have is I'm gonna have to potentially go through water to get back over to there.
Operator wet.
Oh no. Hope I won't die of random falling damage again. Storm has passed. Work on drying off then.
Reminder, mission objective, reestablishing satellite uplink, highest priority.
Sounds like it's saying reestablish instead of reestablish. This and drop it. These energy foods are very valuable. They have not only calories, also have hydration. What is this? Hammer part. I do have a hammer. What is this? Lighter.
Inventory full.
And this is a flight recorder. There's one more in this. I suppose. There's a tower part. There's one more flight recorder on this island. So I need to finish searching quickly. Food, a rock, water bottle. I should maybe come back. It's getting dark. Seem to be anything else here. I'm sure that there is. There must be something else. For now, I will go back Gonna be cold. Pretty close to where I'm trying to go, though. Did I completely overshoot it?
Operator, wet.
I'll be fine, thank you. Okay, so I'm going to actually see if I can sleep right here, where its temperature is comfortable. Five hours out in the open. Consider it camping. I suppose I should sleep a few more hours. Or I could just go to the tower now? Sure. Getting wet because of the whoops. Fortunately they don't activate immediately. But I'm getting wet because of the snow. Murals to read. Cursed spire. Lightning strikes apparently this tower. Balls come up. If lightning strikes a tower? Is this what I'm reading correctly? Don't know what that means. A ball falls down into a cave. This must have been a lot of fun for Chris. He loves heights. And he was playing this in VR with depth perception and total immersion. Man, must have been amazing.
Operator, wet.
This is where the four keys go. Whoa. Tablet here. The Tower 2 of 2. Built on Gallia in the 6th year after Exodus. At the Archipelago of Dawn.
Operator, wet.
With a lightning strike? Oh boy. That's what I'm waiting for. I have to wait for it? raining again. Storm clouds are forming. Lightning in the distance. I think it's going to happen. Probably shouldn't be up here on a giant lightning rod. I'm gonna go down. Doesn't seem like anything is going to happen immediately. Can't wait to see Chris's play of this. I probably already did see it, but I honestly don't remember if it was in VRM Virtual Reality Marathon episode number 2 or another one. So presumably the electrical power will be transported somewhere through that cable I've been following for ever and ever. Wouldn't be surprised if there are some hidden things around here. I'll take a quick look. I also want to see if there's anything in this direction to find. Could be a cave somewhere hidden. Ooh, big thunderstorm. Achievement unlocked. Thor wannabe. Now I must return to the caves. Sorry about that sneeze there, but it just completely took me by surprise. Wasn't able to mute. Not in time.
Operator, quit.
There is another backpack somewhere on the island. Keep exploring to see if I could find it. Could even be hidden under the water. That is what I have learned. Tide is up right now. But I have checked this. Whoa! I have checked this area pretty thoroughly. My game just minimized with some error with RSS owl. The game has not crashed, so that's fine. Wow. Oh, wow. I did not know that this could happen. I've never been in a storm like this. Oh, wow. So all these that I've seen, whoops, have lit up. I've powered up this place. That's amazing. Wow. This storm. It's not safe to be out. Wait here a couple of hours. It's too warm. I guess I don't know what's warm in here. It's colder right here. Please tell me the storm has dissipated.
Sleep quality, good.
It has. Now they reactivate themselves. Beautiful sky.
Dehydration imminent.
Oh, what is this?
Heat stroke imminent.
Where are you? They're all over. Go back to check out this place. I just feel that there's gotta be more. Also need to check around this side. I don't think I really checked over here yet. These things. Oh no. I hear the music for a tornado. Hide in there.
Temperature lowering due to wetness.
Try to hide here. Don't know if it will work. Ooh. More cat photos? Give me a break. There it is. Is it really headed directly towards me? The door has been beeping the entire time I've been recording. In and out, there it is again. I have no idea what's going on. Hopefully it's not coming through too loudly. So I need to explore quickly. Here's a report that I missed. We're having issues with some of the crew refusing to attend appointments, namely Montserrat, Joachim, and Friedrich. There must be a common reason. They aren't refusing doctor's appointments, so it must be due to some political misconceptions. Some stuff hidden in here. Some med pack. Don't really need that. Superb. Anomaly detected again. So I'm gonna...
Climate anomaly detected.
I'm gonna have to get out of here. First, this again.
Temperature lowering due to wetness.
I would love to be able to just simply explore, but the game will not allow it. There it is.
Operator, wet.
This can protect me. Of course, it's coming straight for me, as though it's a living being that knows that I'm here and wants to bother me. Look at that. It's like it's living and it knows to follow me. Degrees right here. Hundred degrees Celsius is 212 degrees Fahrenheit. Absolutely scorching hot. Exploring again.
Operator, wet.
Actually, this is an area that I never explored before. The area I wanted to go back to is still over in that direction. I guess I could exchange one of those foods. Yes.
wet.
Not unheard of for things to be hidden in high areas like this. Oh, what is that? Nothing here. Well, it's nighttime again. Choices.
Operator,
wet. Sleep through the night. I don't think he'll let me sleep though. The weather. Should be able to sleep in the tower.
Operator, wet.
It's pretty warm in there. Hundred degrees right there. Things run hot. Ooh. Really? Let's just go to sleep again. Really frustrating. Weather refuses to cooperate. We got a lightning storm. Well, I'll be struck by lightning. To be kidding me. Weather is just constant nonsense. It's a meteor storm. You cannot be serious. This game sure knows how to waste my time. It really does. It really does. Some reason I'm only getting 24 frames per second. Please. Please let me explore. Something's wrong with the frame rate. Okay, it's now 50, 60. Don't know what that was all about. So I'm gonna go drink. Maybe I can get in a little bit of exploration before the game decides to throw every single anomaly, every single weather pattern, back to back to back. So I'm leaving this area for good. Going back to explore. Explore. Want to find any backpacks might still be left to find. The backpack is a very important find.
Operator Wit.
And I do know there is at least one backpack here. Well, not at least. I know there's exactly one backpack. High tide, apparently. Making a hammer. I already have one. VHS tapes. Monitors. The underwater sound. Very realistic in my headphones. Tide has really come up now. Would be washed away. Tide. Nope. Mons Report 8. We received a notice from PPHQ that they want to cast recordings of all the crews on the ships. There was also a long list of planned topics to focus on each episode. The first one is a basic Q&A session. Hope everyone behaves. See if I can actually get in there. Yes, I can. Rock. going through the door again. I do not see anything else in this area. It's annoying. Annoying to explore it when I constantly get interrupted by the tide. Getting late in the day as well. Buff stones. I'm in a faint light again. Don't know that I've been here before. I have not. Operator, wet. Is this thing going to connect? Looks like it will connect. Finishing the bridge. Seems useful, I suppose. Where I just was. Whoa. Okay. Maybe moving that thing caused this to drop down. What are we gonna get? Health pack and some energy food. Can't carry any of that. But it will be there for me. Thing cannot be moved back. Beacons are all over there. I don't know if I had explored. Explored that wreckage that I was just near.
Operator, wet.
That will have to be tomorrow because it's getting late. I think that cave was over here. There's a sponge that I had dropped. So I will camp out here. And that will do it for this episode. Plagued by constant beeping of the alarm system. Sorry. But I don't think it comes through that loudly.
Sleep quality good.
It's very cold. So next time I'll be exploring over that way, I believe. Where there were some crashed ship parts. Should have done it before I activated that bridge section. But it's okay. Not in any rush. This is ASMR with Eincrou. I'll see you next time.